Welcome to day two. It is 7 a.m. Got up about a half an hour ago and about to go to breakfast. Walk with me.
Almost forgot to do my hair.
It's raining. It is raining. Good start to the day. Nice and cool. Temperature is gonna be about 77 degrees. Cloudy all day. Looking forward to it. Nice break from the heat. You know, that Delaware heat. We go to South Carolina to escape the heat. That makes sense, right?
Apple. And coffee. Mm-hmm. Oh, I need some of that in my life. And my laugh. Eggs.
Ketchup. Dicks.
Go ahead, take a bite.
I'm okay.
Go ahead.
Nope.
Yum. Eggs.
Still haven't had coffee yet. 7:50. I'm gonna see how long I can go without caffeine. Those are nice shoes.
No, don't take it. This
yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, Khaleesi. That's for you.
David.
It's yours.
This is me.
It's your water bottle.
I thought someone left it here.
It's a little metallic-y, Sam.
It matches my little, like, little plastic water. This color.
I mean, yeah. You can go ahead and fill up my new fridge. Give her a rinse and deal.
I really appreciate it.
Well, this is day two. This is what sleep deprivation looks like. And the lack of Starbucks. We're playing dolls with water bottles.
I think I could go for a reason to do. And then a little bit of fill up.
I got you.
There's a lot of water bottles and dolls.
We are not. We have 3 seconds to get there, guys.
As ever, we're always like the Cup of Davis.
That is so true. Did she really?
Hello, Carol.
How do you feel about that?
I don't really know.
Wait, what happened?
I mean, what's new? I'm Carol Lynn, the haircut. I told her. So I'm Carol now?
Yeah.
I'll take Carol.
Yeah, we can make that happen.
We can make it happen.
We can make that happen.
I'm Carol now. She's Carol Lynn.
And she was like, your mom's name was Carol, so.
Yeah, so it's like, I don't know. My grandma constantly calls me Carol, so I'm used to it.
Saucy D and Lil Homeschool.
Lil Homeschool's in our group.
Welcome to day two in our hearts.
But it's day one on the school.
Guys, we're loving peace. What are your names, by the way?
Nicholas.
Nicholas?
Markley.
What is it?
Markley?
I love that name. That's awesome.
I'm just so honored to be on this show. Everyone from Tennessee, everyone watches this show, man.
Everyone. All of Delaware. Like these three. All of Delaware watches this show.
That's right. We got told it's 1 mile.
It is. We are 1 mile long. We're the original 1 mile.
8 miles?
8 miles?
No, 1 mile. We're going to make a new movie with Lil Homeschool.
Lil Homeschool.
Little homeschool comes to 1 mile. All right, so we're just finishing up some lunch here, and we're about to get over to our site. We're going to see some
children
at an apartment complex. Gonna be fun. Gonna play some games. Have a blast. Markley, what's been the highlight of your Fuge experience so far? First of all, wait, is this your first year of Fuge?
No. Second time this summer.
Yeah. You've done 2 Fuges.
Yeah.
Overachiever. I mean, that's wonderful.
I mean, I have 2 churches. So
oh, well, there you go. More
I'm
fun.
Gonna go with both.
More fun. So this is your second Fuge.
Yeah.
What was your first Fuge?
First time I went was last year, which was here.
Okay.
And then the first time this summer I went to Kentucky.
Ooh, Louisville?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did Louisville.
And then now I'm back here.
Lou Fuge. This is awesome. Yankees?
Oh yeah, we got told we sound like Yankees.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
We need to find shelter.
Every day. Every day we need to find shelter and food.
And a water source.
Water source.
At an apartment complex, knocking on doors, asking the kids to come out and play. Here's my new friends.
Hey.
Say hi.
Hi.
Vlogging. Vlog the trip.
Okay. All right, I am here live. Live with Lexi and Emily. We are just coming back from.
Do you guys want to be in the vlog?
Come be in the vlog.
Yes.
Come get in. Come get in. Day one of serving.
Day one.
Day two of Fuge. But day one of serving. What site? What site were you guys at?
We were at somewhere in the city.
Can't even remember. That's good. What'd you guys do?
We like cleaned up and we put some mulch down.
PCY. Love it. PCY. Awesome. Yeah, we are not PCY, we're social.
Woo!
Social. Nice. We were being social with children.
Where are y'all from?
We're from Delaware.
Delaware?
Oh my.
Delaware. Yes.
Tennessee.
Hey, we were in Tennessee last year for Fuge.
Nashville?
Yeah.
Oh, Nashville.
All right, here we are, live with the one and only Christine Smith. Christy, what did you do today?
Well, we were supposed to paint a fence, but it was going to rain, so we decided to do a prayer walk. So I door knocked for Jesus.
It was
wonderful. We prayed.
You guys want to get in on this?
Is this a vlog?
Yeah. Well, it's going to be something eventually.
Oh.
But.
Hi.
Hey. What's your name?
My name's Taylor.
Where are you from?
Kentucky.
Where are you? Okay, awesome. What's your name?
Kelsey,
where are you from?
Kentucky.
Oh, well.
We're together.
Oh, well, that makes perfect sense. Yeah. All right, so what did you guys do today?
We have children's on our mission.
Oh, I love it!
It's good. It was fun.
Yeah, play the kids and make bead bracelets and.
I didn't make bead bracelets.
Oh,
but we play football.
Oh, football! I play football too. That's awesome. Did you guys have a good day?
Yeah.
About to have a better night. Is this your first Fuge camp?
No, this is my 6th time.
Oh my gosh! That's as many as me. That's awesome. You guys are pros at this point.
Okay. So you prayer walked for Jesus.
We did, and then it started raining.
Yeah.
And it got really, really wet.
Mm-hmm.
And we all scuffled our way back to
the
church in which we were stationed.
We were stationed at the church.
And then we talked.
We
had a little
heart to heart
with each other. We got to know our Fuge camp leader a lot better.
Okay.
And
what's
we played
her name?
This, Summer.
Summer.
I keep wanting to call her Bailey. That's
Why?
Not her name. I don't know.
That's not my name.
I don't know.
She calls her Gwen. She calls her Stacy. That's not her name.
That's Summer.
Summer.
Not Bailey.
Hi, Summer.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm wonderful. This is not focusing. There we go. Now you're focused.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, you're in focus.
Okay.
So what'd you guys do today?
Today?
I just told you.
Well, I want to hear it from her. I want to hear it from her.
We did prayer walks, and we got really, really wet, and then we did firm conversations with our group.
Love it.
And then we played a hand game.
See?
Oh, that,
that's what it's called.
She wasn't lying.
It's basically Uno with your hands.
Dinner. Day two. Bringing darkness for but if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? Observe as Olivia moves her head from left to right in an attempt to get a little more comfortable. And then Katie, over on the right, is going for the head in the elbow technique. It's popular amongst students these days when they're trying to catch a quick nap, or as we like to call it, a quick cat nap. Sound effects provided by our own Chrissy Smith. But these two are deep in their sleep. They are really focused here on trying to catch up.
They got spit all over it.
Reserve. They're trying to check into their reserve energy bars. Oh, we have a breather. We have a heavy breather over here. Look. Watch the back rise. And then there's vault. Yep, and the hair. Look at that. Oh my. She is gone. I don't think anything will wake her up at this point. We could probably throw food in her face.
And light tickle under the armpit.
Yeah, there is an opening right there. That's the point of vulnerability. She did not do a good job of protecting herself.
I'd slap someone if they woke me up that way.
Next time, Katie will have to learn her lesson. This is the jungle, after all. We have to find shelter. Make a fire.
The water source.
Get a water source. Streams in the desert. Look at that. They are really committed, aren't they? They are committed to the nap.
Big nap.
Yeah. Time for us to start making moves. We gotta start making moves. Sun's getting real low. Walmart run.
Part two.
We've added Carol to the mix. We've got Alex in the back and Miss Katie Custers as well. I will not drive and film because that is unsafe.
Actually, in the state of South Carolina, you can be on the phone. Our driver
made that a law July 1st that you can't text.
Yeah, me. But Fuge doesn't want us to do that.
Really?
So.
Because our driver was on the phone.
Oh,
oh my God.
You rebuke him in the name of Jesus. You tell him, not today.
Not today.
And we're going because that one back there has a cat, and that cat peed on her bag. So we're getting detergent for all of her smelly cat pee clothes. We'll check back in a little bit. Day two of Fuge is now over. It is midnight, I think, maybe a little after. And I'm in bed, exhausted. Gonna get some good sleep, wake up. Probably chug a can of caffeine, if I can find one. That would be really helpful. A can of caffeine. If anyone has seen a can of caffeine or just wants to put an IV of adrenaline into my arm, that would be helpful. Not sure if that's a thing, but maybe it should be a thing. I'll have to talk to some doctor friends anyway. It was a good day, really good day. Can't video anything at site because we can't really get the faces of the kids. Goes against the Fuge policy. So those would be blackout times of no video. And then we won't video any of the church group time because that's time we get to spend just with our group. And we always have really good discussions. And it's a pretty fun time. It's a time where we get real and we get honest, and it's good. It's good for growth. It's good for our faith. And I'm excited about what God has in store for the rest of the week. He's already doing pretty great things in me and in our group. And yeah, I'll check back with you guys in the morning. Peace.